Parts message. Please restate.
Okay, look. Your hired muscles arrived. Let's get moving.
Well, that's torn. That tells us what. Anyway, welcome to Deepstone. Lost treasure vault of the Deldamor.
So you're helping some thieves under a dwarven city.
Classy. Oh, great. The cavalry's here. I've got my eye on you. Don't you forget it. Want to earn your keep? Hit those runes on the other side. Should turn this damn thing off.
Elementals like to form around magic, but that crystal energy got the chance. What were the dwarves using it for?
Looks like another dwarven trap. Go and step on that other rune.
This is just a hole in the ground. Dwarven traps are supposed to be clever.
Stop whining. Look, that did something. Why don't you go take a look at that orb? We'll wait here.
I can feel it. The treasure vault's gotta be right on the other side.
Aren't you at all concerned about what we've seen down here? There's a reason the dwarves left this place.
You've had plenty of opportunities to walk away. So, why aren't you walking away?
Because if it weren't for you, I'd probably be dead. Guild's the only family I've ever seen. That's thanks to you. I owe you.
You don't owe me a damn thing. Everything you've got, you earned yourself.
Just ahead. And the light, we can open that.
Well, we've also got a UK.
So, hey,
never asked.
Why'd you hire the muscle?
You've never needed it before.
To keep you from doing something stupid. Because I know you.
Well, we wouldn't be here without him.
Guess you earned your keep after all.
You're not gonna keep us out of that vault!
It knows we're coming.
Yeah, for the treasure vault.
There it is.
Torn, wait! You don't have the light!
Level minimal.
What? You're alive. Captain, look, survivors.
Still alive, huh? Well, if you want to stay that way, hurry and clear these beasties off the beach. You know what beast this is?
The ship, who's going to sail? I can help. Captain? Captain!
Wait. that. Persistent transferable magic.
It's better.
Second display here. Wyatt was trying to find medicinal fruit for the captain, but he came back with
poison. The same berries dead. A fabulous identification. But his behavior is very different from what contemporary records suggest.
I'm picking up three separate core signatures in that cave. Magical artifacts. Those bags of treasure are linked with movement inhibitors. Probably to stop thieves from running off with the treasure. And the longer you hold it, the more powerful the effect.
Let's test something. What if you tried sharing the pirate curse with all of your friends? Don't worry, the science is on your side. I just of course not.
Fire the ghost cannons!
work with the treasure.